Look at this, let me show effect. It's not even a book, look. It's so much
There's
book.
A lot of extra paper.
You need a bit of surprise. What is it? What do I get for Christmas? Yeah, it's a book. What?
I have to say, I do take that in mind.
What is this for a jury?
I have to say.
What is this for a jury?
Welcome to Wrap It Up. With me in the studio, I have Davy Klaassen and Daley Blind. How we doing, boys?
Good.
Good?
Good, yes. Ready.
Yeah? You in the Christmas spirit?
Yeah, actually.
Yeah?
I am.
You look like it. So at home, do you guys have trees up and decorations?
Everything.
Yeah? Daley?
Yeah.
Who does the decorating? You guys or a wife, a girlfriend? What happens?
A bit together, of course. It's nice to do with Christmas.
Yeah? And what about gifts under the tree? Any gifts there yet?
Of course there's an area for gifts.
Yeah?
but I think you mean to wrap it up?
Yeah, yeah, the gifts under the tree.
It's normally the wife who does it.
Okay, okay. And you?
The same, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Do you have faith in your wrapping skills?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, great. Today's challenge is a gift wrapping challenge. There'll be three rounds and I will be the judge in this. Here on the table, you have your supplies, you've got tape, you got ribbons, you got your scissors, you have everything you need. I've got the gift wrapping paper here. Now I will be the judge on speed, design, craftsmanship, openability, your tape, everything. So keep that in mind.
Okay.
The first thing we're gonna start with is two books. You guys can pick your own gift wrapping paper. Yeah, you want the blue?
Yeah, nice. I want the same, because that one's bigger, yeah. Smart. Then it's hard to put my book in.
Yeah. Mm. Good.
No, I can make it.
Yeah?
Yeah, I can make it.
You're confident. All right, boys. We ready then?
Hey, what is this? You start already. What is it doing?
I was just saying.
Just put it in.
Oh, you can. I will be a strict judge.
Okay.
Now, if we're ready, I'm going to say go and the clock can start. You ready?
No.
We're ready?
Yes.
Ready, go. Okay, let's see. Daley going straight into cutting. Bit rough on that side, but speed is his friend. Unconventional, but a nice method there. Daley. Good, okay, a little fold before. Now the boys were smart. They did pre-tape before the round started. So they cut their tape off, they put it there on the side. All right, there's about a minute left, 1 minute left. How you feeling, Daley?
I feel good, confident.
30 seconds left, boys. Don't look over. Just focus on here. This is good, man. Oh, he's bringing out the yellow tape now.
What the fuck is
almost
this?
Almost a nightmare. The fingers are almost stuck.
Look at this.
10 seconds. Davy going for a ribbon.
It's beautiful.
5,
hey.
4, 3, 2, 1. Hands away. All right, end of the first round. So it looks like there was a bit of extra paper there, just on the sides. How's the tape? Is there any extra tape or no? Good on the tape.
Good on the tape.
Yeah, just a bit of extra paper.
I had the bigger paper.
So. Right. Yeah, just as the judge, just looking on. Davy, can you hold yours up as well? That's good. Looks pretty good. Mm. Is the ribbon actually attached or are you just holding that in place?
Yeah, you see this.
But clean, eh?
It's clean.
It looks like
clean.
A book.
And not too much extra tape, not too much extra paper.
Economic.
I see the next step, man.
For the ratings, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go 8-7 on this round. Davy, you take this round, unfortunately, Daley. Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Look at this, not even a book. Look, there's so much.
There's
book.
A lot of extra paper.
You need a bit of surprise. What is it? What do I get for Christmas? Yeah, it's a book. What?
I have to say. I do
look,
take that
this,
in mind.
This ribbon fell off.
What is this for a jury?
I have to say.
What is this for a jury?
If I want a gift, I want it to be a surprise, you know? So when I walk down the steps, I don't want to
see
it. Okay,
then I will give you a surprise next round.
Yeah. See, he doesn't know. Hey, what is this? It's a ball, it's a book.
I'm not sure. There's trees being wasted, the paper's coming out.
You don't even have to put effort to take it out.
It's under the tree like this. It's beautiful. Look at
Davy,
the fire shop thingy. It fell off.
Davy, what do we say about Daley's his book wrapping here in the first one?
Look.
No, look. You look from this angle. Look.
Look, my book is like normal book.
Where's the special effect?
It just looks better. Round one. Complete. 8-7. Davy, you are the winner.
Yeah,
well done. Okay, for round two. For round two, we have balls. One of them is flat, one of them is a bit harder. So I'm not sure which one. I'm not sure which one of you has the advantage with the softball or hardball, but if you're ready, you can begin.
No, it's Inpakken, natuurlijk.
For alleen deze.
Kan ook, hè? It can be. It can be.
Yeah, okay, it can be.
Okay, we ready?
Yeah.
Go. Clock starting. Okay. There they go with the conventional wraparound. It's gonna be a lot of extra paper on this one, I have a feeling.
En dan. Een knip sessie?
No, I can't even knippen zo.
I think I would have just gone for the ribbon, but.
Don't make it too easy, yeah?
Yeah, too easy, right.
Hier, we gaan het gewoon rollen.
Clock's ticking. Running out of tape, huh? Okay, what are we gonna go for? I'm interested to see on the fold. Daley going for the cough drop route. The chocolate Rocher. Okay. Okay, we got yellow tape on top. Nice.
Nice.
All right, 1 minute left.
Nice heel promo.
Hey, how long is this thing?
Use the scissors. For everything that was good in the first round, the second round has really taken a turn for the worse. Oh no. 30 seconds. How you feeling, Davy, about this round so
really
far?
Warm now.
Yeah, warm?
Not my round.
Oh no. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Davy, walk us through your yo-yo design. So you got the ball on a string. So
yeah,
walk
us
through
it. I never packed
a ball.
So
the yellow tape. Why did you decide on the yellow tape? Was it more color coding?
Because I didn't have any left. So I have to make some new ones.
The yellow tape. Hey, but this is good.
Man, that's decent. Decent.
Yeah, and never.
Daley, walk us through your design.
Oh, you don't know what it is. A ball is a candy. You know, it's a surprise.
It's a surprise.
I think it's very good.
Honestly.
If you don't give me a 10, I will be surprised.
10 is strong. 10 is strong. But I'm happy with your design, Daley. I have to say. I think I would have also gone for the cough drop design myself. And the ball on the string, I would have left at home. So, for my ratings, don't get too excited over there, but. Whoa. It's not a 9, my friend. Okay, so we got a 10 and a 6. Daley.
6 is not good.
Daley.
Yeah, why not?
10, well done.
If I'm at school and I am 6, I was happy, yeah? I don't know if I'm 6.
Right, boys, we go into the final round. Difficult one. And since it's a tie at the moment, I'm gonna ask you to put on the gloves. All right. Boys, ready? Clock starts now. Go. How is it with the gloves?
Hard,
yeah. Hands sweaty? Oh, good. Good distraction.
Hey, kan je knippen dit ding?
Interested to see how this taping goes.
Fuck.
Oh no. Right, boys, you can remove one glove. Take one glove off. Think about which hand you want to take off. Okay, nice. Dominant hand for the taping. Yeah. Minute and a half left.
If it was on a my tree like this, I would be happy.
Yeah, honestly. 40 seconds left. Talk us through it, Davy. No time to talk to you. Daley, what do you got to say? Anything yet?
I'm doing a masterpiece.
This looks good. Two ribbons. Arts and crafts going really well here. Keep going, boys. 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
25 seconds. Since this is the last round. And you're wearing a mitt. And we want something nice.
No, I got problemen. Zware problemen.
Davy's looking over, trying to figure out what he's doing.
Davy, don't look at me.
Die handschoen pakken.
10.
No, no, give us extra. Give me extra.
Okay, I give it extra, I give it extra. Fine, fine. I'm in a giving mood.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
The same.
You had it at first. I will give you 10 seconds without the gloves to do your finishing touches. Take the gloves off. 10 seconds. Finishing touches. I'll count it down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands off, please. I'm gonna bring this back. I'm gonna bring it back to the camera. I think we need to see what's going on here. To be fair, you had ribbons on it at first.
They were not on it. They were...
The ribbons are off. Davy, why don't you walk us through your design here?
I just wrapped it okay, but then I stuck with the ribbons. Like,
yeah.
Hard. I have better quality at home ribbons. So. This is really hard to.
So you're blaming the
to
ribbons.
To work with less quality, yeah.
Yeah, fair enough. And Daley, why don't you talk us through your design, your piece here?
I think this is something you want to get under your tree. Right?
This is nice.
For all the kids at home, for the people at home, this is what you want under your tree.
True.
So you actually feel his gift is wrapped
better. It's good, yeah, it's good. I like
this
it.
Is good. I have to say, I do agree with you. I have to say, I agree.
But that's why I always give books.
Yeah, fair enough. They're easy. Yeah. Your book wrapping was 10 out of 10.
I always give books.
I should have given you a 10, but I didn't. But anyway, I have to award a winner for the round. 7-6.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah.
6. Utrosis.
Yeah.
Utrosis gift and you give a 6.
Yeah.
Hey, you're too honest. You're too nice for Christmas, my dude.
Look. I don't want to be Scrooge on Christmas.
Unbelievable.
Boys, thank you for coming to the Rapping Challenge. It's a wrap. Daley Blind, you are the winner. And as a token of appreciation for both of you, take home the sweaters. Yeah?
Thank you.
For those of you online, if you enjoyed the video, smash a like, drop a comment, subscribe to the channel. Ciao, boys. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.